Okay, I'm here with REMBER CAMARGO from Orcas, and you have just won Champions Cup in 2018. So can you describe how it feels and what happened?
No, it's such an amazing feeling. Like, they are so strong and every year they prove it. Like, we trained and trained this year so much just for this. We spent like 6 million pesos just to come here to play this match and to enjoy ourselves with our friends and with you, with everybody here that like love us in a good way, and thank you so much for the invitation, and thank you. That's all I can say, and I'm so grateful for being here.
That was a great match, and I just wanted to ask you, what kind of instructions was Samuel was the player coach, and what was the strategy?
He always says here and in the tournaments in Colombia, like, just enjoy yourselves. Like, play what we have trained in all week and enjoy, be happy, be in a really strong group, believe in our partners. That's it. That's our philosophy, and that's how we play, and that's how we put like hearts, like our enjoy, well, like everything. We put everything in that.
What position do you play?
I play as a forward.
As a forward. So what kind of a strategy did you have for stopping them? They're very strong around the goal, and the backs stayed down. They didn't follow them out very often.
Yeah. Our strategy really was stop not letting them into our defense, and hug them and get them out. We had so much free throws against us because they were so strong, as I tell you, and that's the only thing. We have to push them out of our defenders. That's it.
And how did you get the first goal on the penalty? What happened to set up the penalty?
I don't know. I wasn't I wasn't inside, but I heard that the Bamber player had the shoulder in. I heard that.
Shoulder in the basket, yes. And then that was Samuel who took responsibility to go and shoot it.
Yeah, he's the one. He's the one who have to do it, yeah.
And it was a tough... were you in the water to watch it? It took him a while to put it in.
Yeah. He's so strong that the ponytail guy is so strong, and he always show us it. Like he's a really good player, so I think that was it. Yeah. That was because, yeah.
And then after that, Samuel scored the second goal too. So then after you could feel, just hang on.
Yeah. We had to really calm down and think, like, we have to move the ball, we have to keep them out of our basket, we have to play what we wanted to play. They were so strong, but we had to calm down and play ourselves too. Yeah.
So are you headed straight back to home tomorrow, or?
No. We are going to stay here like in this week, and then we go back to home. Yeah.
So will you play some more rugby while you're here?
I think so, with Lorena and Wolf. I think so. I'm going to play them. Yeah.
Congratulations, and see you at the party.
Yeah, thank you.